What's good, y'all? Welcome back. And I'm back. I've been gone for like a week. Doing like family stuff and prepping for stuff. Y'all know what tomorrow is. But today, this is not a let's talk about. I want to play some video games today. That is something I wanted to specifically play. Specifically. I said it correct. Specifically play. We playing Hi-Fi Rush. I heard this game was like, that shit was loud. It's Bethesda? Heard this game is pretty good. It's like music based. It's got some rhythm aspects to it. That's a lot of words. It's photosensitive for you. I'm gonna put that in there. Hope y'all having a good day. Hope y'all good on this. This sounds good. Mm-hmm. We gonna see how it works, and then once we get in here, if it seem like I'm gonna get, I thought I'd upload this first, if I get a copyright on it. Hey! I want to know what music they got right here. Copywriter.
Yep. Profession. Rock star.
Future rock star.
Customization would be great for this game. Do you ever create a character? Make it look like yourself.
Are you done?
Yes.
Whatever. Here's your Project Armstrong pass. And welcome to Vandalay Campus.
Okay, wow, all right. All right, this has got some music in it. This looks also amazing. This looks amazing.
The CEO of Vandalay Technology, Kale Vandalay.
What a historic day. You're the best of the best, and about to be even better. Thanks to our robot.
He a villain. Vandalay has he a villain. He look like a villain.
And you all in Project Armstrong are about to show the world just how special you can become.
Hey, black dude. Why couldn't I be that dude? That dude look cold. I'm like super legs. I know that voice. I know his voice, bro. I can't think of... Oh, my God. That's going to bother me. Is that Yuri Lonto? Look at him.
Promised me the best of the best, Mimosa.
Production KO, Mimosa.
Test subjects, KO. Marketing. Delivered.
Don't pin it on, Ricka. Tell that grandstander Zonzo in R&D.
We need people with influence, and you're giving me losers.
Ooh.
It better.
That's what happens when you come to influencers.
And no defense. What a piece of junk.
That's terrifying. That's terrifying. My dog is under my chair, as y'all per usual know when I record. He makes his way from wherever he is to my under my chair. What the hell? Did you just smash him and give him a bionic arm? Can't lose. I got a bionic arm. If you know that reference, like the video. Damn, it hit his in the face. I don't blame him for that one. That shit looked like it hurt.
An error has occurred. Please proceed to the checkpoint.
Okay, checkpoint. Where's that? Don't worry. Probably no big deal.
That's got to be... Why am I in my underwear? That's got to be Yuri Lowenthal, because that dude sound like Spider-Man. Yeah.
Where were you looking for the exit? If so, 180 degrees behind you, lad.
He sounds like Spider-Man. There's jump.
Oh dear, my cleaning has been an even greater mess. Your jumping, however, was impressive.
Thanks, bro. With the beats.
We told you no more than 10 boxes at once. Look at what you... Surely we will face consequences.
Okay. So I can double jump.
Please collect your belongings.
Yeah, time to get out of these clothes.
Got a scarf like Strider? This is a Bethesda game, though. I like that. I like that. I like that. I'm definitely looking up that voice. That's gotta be Yuri's voice. For anybody who don't know, Yuri Lowenthal has a rap album about as Sasuke, because he plays the English voice of Sasuke, on Spotify, starring other Naruto voice actors. Cool. Just wanted y'all to know that.
Is that a weapon?
I don't think so.
I think he's resisting.
Wait, what? That's... All right. That's why they didn't make him black. Okay, I see it. Okay. I think he's resisting. That's why they even give you customization. If he would have been black, that would have been some race actions. Am I making a sword? Oh, an axe. Okay. Okay. Can't jump over that wall. That's Yuri Lowenthal's voice, bro. Did you not see that when you was putting your shirt on?
If I'm getting this right, first, music player in my chest. Pretty
pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. Second, it's powering up my new robot arm. Third,
got a bionic arm.
It's making everything sync up with the beat. And this sounds ridiculous, but when the music kicks in, it feels like...
Yeah, that's your Lenthal's voice.
Like I'm on a stage.
I'm with it. I'm with it. Somebody calling you?
Is this the guy?
Thank you. Thank you. Anyone see the guy that did this?
Stop!
Well, here we go.
Pick them out.
My ability to have good rhythm is very bad. Move to the beat, uses reference. Oh. Oh,
well,
really?
That was awesome. But I should probably get out of here.
Hello! Big Boss of Production Wrecker here. And what's this I hear about a defect running wild in Wrecker Zone? Anyone see this kid running around? Wrecker wants you to smash it.
Hello there. Can I be of assistance?
What are you?
Vandalay Smart Fridge V.
Okay, okay.
But commonly known as
Smidge.
Not very catchy, but I can analyze your well-being and guide you to satisfaction. Let me indulge.
Hey, no indulge.
This is kind of like
musical robot powers.
It's a mix between like No More Heroes or something else.
Attacking enemies to the beat.
I wouldn't say it's a problem.
Attacking enemies on the beat does more damage. So I sense it is beneficial for you to do so. For some people, the beat is hard to find, like inner peace. But here are some tips. Your attacks always land on the beat. And since it's beneficial to attack on the beat, pressing the attack button again when your hit strikes is the perfect time.
Okay.
That makes sense.
And if you need even more help, it seems you have a rhythm assist. But rather than explaining it,
you want me to hit?
I can see it excites you. So... Now let's try a heavy attack.
Okay.
Just like I thought, you can do it.
Wow.
So as your attack hits, swing. What?
I look forward to our next chat.
Okay.
What do you mean by that?
Let me know if you'd like to try again.
Gear up. this? This game ain't, it ain't bad. It's oh, what that? I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. Look at the cat.
Looks suspicious.
Look at the cat. Look at itself like that, gang.
Hey, you looking for me?
Kitty, where you going? Oh, I got a dodge button. Okay.
Need a hand?
Yes.
Oh, that's convenient.
Looking to get out of here.
Well, that might be something I can handle if you...
Hey, yelling like this is awkward. Can you speed this up?
That is...
Look, I hacked the access panel. Smack the switch and come up.
Try. Okay.
Thinking. Light and heavy attacks can be chained right after a dodge.
I actually wasn't.
Of course you were.
Okay, okay.
Sure, how about it? Try it out on me.
Okay, well, sorry in advance.
Your hits only fill me with joy. Hooray! Fantastic. Now here is a refreshing beverage. I hope I was useful.
Yeah, that's all I needed. Thanks. Yeah.
Hello, I'm here.
Cat rescuer.
You said you'd help out.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Good, you made it. Down here.
It's the cat.
All right, so I'll keep this quick.
I saw
you fight back there. I think we might be able to help each other. Security's all over you, which I could help you with.
Stop. Okay, whoa. That was you back there? You're a cat?
No, this is 808. She is a cat, but I built her. Look, like I was saying...
You know, I thought my basic robot arm power was crazy, but this is... probably better off by myself.
Dude, listen. Vandalay's up to something, and I said I can help...
Thanks, but I'm good.
Yep, we gotta learn to listen, boy. Look at you. I'm not supposed to be pressing a button? Host synchronized. Cat's name is 808. Boxes.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right? Don't worry, it's just till I get out of here.
You better not run off with her.
I bet this gang got like some type of secrets and stuff. I bet you dollars to donuts. Nice. Okay, this time I'm not going to probably talk to you because you're annoying. You're very annoying. Wait. Maybe I will talk to the stupid refrigerator. See? Secrets! Told you. Secrets. This game has some nice music to it already. I did it.
I hope it is not replaced.
Wait, we were,
but you seem able to do a beat hit.
Wow.
Correctly activating.
Okay. I have to do.
If you're still having trouble, you can tap the attack button every beat before the attack. You'll want to use this one, so I'll be your practice buddy. How about a light combo first? I know you know this one.
Okay, so when it was off.
Now let's try that heavy combo again. I want to see you shine.
Oh, missed it.
Give me another shot.
Such energy. Okay.
This game is kind of fun. Thanks, bro. I don't know if it's meant for normal difficulty, right? They're giving you out. This Sunset Overdrive. That's what this is like. This game reminds me of Sunset Overdrive. And I go, hopefully somebody gonna tell me like, hey, this is meant to be like that. I can get down with this though. Like, I can get down with this. Okay.
Remind me to ask you later how you did all that.
Like I know. Anyway, your turn. I need to get out of wherever I am.
You're in production, and the only direct exit is through quality assurance. You see it?
So many buildings. It's hard to tell.
It's the one that literally says QA Center on it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That one.
But with that way out, they're probably expecting you, so...
You and me at way out. Let's go.
It's like a Devil May Cry scoring system.
Being cocky isn't going to get you out of here.
With
best solution is
Sunset Overdrives.
That's wrong. And terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Well, then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
What is this?
I'm telling you, that was Kale in the flesh. You don't even have flesh. You wouldn't know. Actually being in production, does that count that I met him? No, it doesn't. So get over it and let's fix this staircase.
I'm with the music in this game so far. It's kind of dope.
Reminder, to compensate for added Project Armstrong flow, a new day of the week is...
I really don't want to...
additional day of the week, working is mandatory.
Oh, hell yeah. I was just looking around, and it seems...
You know, I was
finding the beat. Is
as simple as even the environment reacts to. I think this is what those young people
maybe.
I really don't want to talk to you. Like, the amount of times I have to talk to these dudes is ridiculous. Like, isn't he just walked over here? Look, he's right here. And there's another one right there. Why? Don't make me try it.
Take my breath away.
Oh my god.
This one's tricky. Don't give up.
Yeah, I did it.
Enjoy a drink.
Damn.
I think I found a shortcut.
Yeah, sure.
And now we side scrolling.
Whoa, this campus is huge.
Yo, it's so dope. It shows like.
How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Chai? All right then.
Yeah, why didn't he ask her name like first? That would be the first thing you should ask the person who is helping you. Oh my god. What the? Huh? Ah. So I can use. Shut up. I don't want to hear nobody talk about it. Don't talk about it in the comments. Don't say nothing. I wonder, is it because I'm jumping off? I'm just jumping. I'm not jumping on, like, onto the cube. What is this? I'm losing health, too. Okay. Oh, this is gonna get me killed.
Hey, cool. What's that?
I wouldn't touch that. Well, you're not dead. That's a plus.
The opposite, actually. It feels like I'm powered up.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
Oh. Okay.
Please don't explode.
As I get batteries. I'm trying to get, you know, the upgrade. Hmm. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you, Kick Rocks. You gonna tell me how to do something I already know how to do? I don't want to talk to you. Gotta take that rest. All right, Mega Man. That was perfect. Where the heck did he go? I dig this game.
Not bad at all.
Is Sunset Overdrive rhythm game? And I'm not very good. I don't really like most rhythm games. The Persona Dancing one was all right. Am I gonna finish the game or just gonna be a one-off? I don't know yet. I haven't decided. It does look super fun. What is this? It starts side scrolling though, and that's like a thing I have an issue with. Okay, my. Yeah, that's what I thought. Like, I know I'm making it out of here, right? I'm not tripping, right?
Uh-oh.
Don't hit.
Power's out. Generator looks busted.
Did you fix it? Any tools nearby?
I am a tool.
I got a better idea.
It literally says on there, don't hit. So, okay. Am I missing it?
And the beat goes on.
Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4.
I told you to check that generator. You had one job.
Yeah, one job.
You set me up. What? Rekka will destroy both of us if we run behind. Well, someone fixed it, so stop yelling at me.
Bruh.
Reminder, sick days must be registered. registered 6 months before desired date.
Dang.
Asterisk. Sick days for robotic employees will not be approved.
That sound like how it is in real life. Oh my god. Yeah, let me get them. Tough enemies. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, can I go now? Cool. There's a couple other games I'm gonna be playing in the midst of my Hogwarts Legacy plan that we'll be playing. I also want to thank y'all for your ongoing support for your boy playing all the games that he plays. Watching me. Oh, if you watch my God of War playthrough, thank you. Thank you so much. If you mess with your boy on TikTok too, I want to thank you.
How about combining those heavy and light attacks?
I do that already.
More combos and beat hits. Now's the time to try it out.
Don't make me. I do that already. I'll combine them because that's just typical video game fashion. Because in video games, you combine them. Okay, all right, before I do that. No, wait, is there? Okay, tell me how many. So I assume those have something to do with what he just said, and I'm not gonna do it to them. Missed it. Yep. Yep. Oh, snap, big dude. So my natural instinct was to press A. Yeah, I got a B.
Hey, look, exit. Told you this was easy.
That's bait, idiot. They're clearly expecting you.
With what? Nothing I can't handle.
Yep, there's some, what if we get to upgrade some stuff, bro? Like, for real, for real.
To run this facility. Now, you have me stuck in
boxes. But I'll say, this is a fine stack.
That is a fine stack. It's a great job. Monarch Maw down now. Good for you, man.
Oh, what a good job it was.
Good for you, bro. I'm glad you remember. He remembers y'all. Isn't that good for him? This is a lot of stuff for an exit, bro. There is also no sprint button.
See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production.
That voice sounds familiar too.
First of all, yeah, Rick is perfect. No defect record.
Your security tried to kill me. Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should read it, punk.
Always read terms and conditions, people. Wow, Mooks.
Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
You don't have to get your hands dirty.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong defect check, honey. And our QA's the best in the business. Hell!
Ooh, Nine Inch Nails. A meal. Ooh, this, all right.
I like defense.
That's good.
I like how they taste.
That's bad. That's bad.
Inspection level 1 million.
Yes, what a song. I'm really curious how this is going to do.
Let's rock, big boy.
Chime, his hands are extra sensitive for inspecting.
Weird way to say hit them, but okay.
Get out of there.
Okay, I'm getting smacked. Why'd it have a beat, press B next to it? Okay. Yo, I can't help but to like nod to this game, bro. I thought I I missed? Don't talk about it. Don't talk about it. I don't hear nobody talk about it. Don't talk about it. I'm really curious. Okay, I'm not finna miss this time. Don't talk about it. I don't wanna talk about it. I missed like cinematic stuff. Cause my freaking timing is off. Serious mode activated. You want to take this a little bit more serious for me? Oh. Can I do this, please? Bruh! I don't want to talk about it. So he was waiting for the beat. Can I do this, please? I can't do this, apparently. Who knew I couldn't do this? Who knew? I knew. I said at the beginning, I have very horrible rhythm. Always have. I have a D, but like if you look at the bottom of the screen, every time I do something, it's perfect. I even jump on barbecue. So if he didn't hit me, he would have. Can I please do this, please? All right, well, I guess I'm never gonna be able to do this. Cause he almost dead. I suck. I suck at rhythm games. Please, just get smacked, bro. Just get smacked. It don't make sense how much I suck at rhythm games, bro. Couldn't do the cool cinematic thing. I'm sorry.
track.
Nice.
But every song's gotta end.
This give me, if you've never seen the anime, check it out, Fooly Cooly vibes. Fighting giant robots with a guitar? Yeah, Fooly Cooly vibes for sure. With another robot of unknown origins by your side? Fooly Cooly vibes for sure. As Sunset Overdrive Fooly Cooly. Yep, that's exactly what this is. Move, move, move. Why would you? God, I suck at this. I suck at this. All right. And that's where we gonna end today, y'all. It's been Hi-Fi Rush. I'm gonna play some more of this. Am I gonna play it more on the channel? I don't know. Do I suck at rhythm games? Yes. Did y'all just learn that right now? Fun fact, you just did. So yeah. Hold on, let me get y'all the rest of this. And then we're gonna end it.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here.
I don't know. I might keep this going till I beat it.
No complaining this time.
Or I might not, because I know what tomorrow is. That cat farting out music notes.
Spiders down here, right?
For real.
Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders.
Y'all lasted this long. Maybe we could see who the voice is.
This it?
In here.
That's dope. Maybe we could see who the voice is, alright?
Hello?
Let's go.
Catbot?
Catbot. Why would you? Watch. Damn. She got a robot leg. Okay.
Snare. What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait, that voice. You're the cat.
808 is my eyes and ears out there, but it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, okay, she's yours.
Yeah. You could have just cut the rope.
Slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
Okay, I'm with this. All right, this game, I am invested.
I don't even know what that
I am invested.
I expect you to. This is whistleblower level.
So
I am invested.
That?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small.
Yo.
Small meaning just you and your cats. I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
Well.
Yeah. I'll talk.
Look, this campus is a maze. Hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible if it wasn't for me? Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine, whatever.
Why would you want to get off?
Perfect.
Fooly Cooly mixed with... Okay, so I get to interact with points.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades.
Ooh, upgrades.
Spare parts. Let's chat before we head out.
All right, y'all.
Maybe I'll chill out here for a...
All right, y'all. That's it. That's the end of the video. While my man's chills on the couch, I'm going to end this video. And thank y'all again for all y'all support, watching the videos, subscribing to me on here, follow me on TikTok, or wherever you follow me. I appreciate you, just so you know. And I will catch y'all in the next one. And y'all know what tomorrow is. With this week being the release of Hogwarts Legacy, not the Harry Potter game. We're not going to call it that. We're going to call it Hogwarts Legacy. I want y'all to protect y'all peace. If you're on social media and if you are like an ally to trans rights, like I am, or follow under that flag and people are being asshats about it, by all means, fuck them and remove yourself from that space. If they call you a friend, then they will respect your decision to play what you want to play and do what you want to do. Because people telling you how to spend your money is a real dick thing to do. But anyway, I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. And until then, laters.